Yeah, sir. Actually, you were telling about Plan B and when the video got stuck.
It's very necessary to have Plan B. So that's what I would say. Because you don't know whether you'll clear or not, and you should be very confident that you will clear this exam. So that is at most essential is what I would say. But at any day you should be prepared. So if you fail, and also because UPSC is not everything. So there are so many other fields where people have done their own mark and all. So everybody will be talented in their own field. So you should be like you should have a plan B where in your own field of interest or your own field of graduation is what I would suggest. Because I had my plan B. If I did clear, maybe I was planning to give. I cleared in second attempt, so I was planning to give three at max four attempts. So I had in mind ki if I give at least one interview within three attempts, so I will go for fourth attempt. If I don't even give an interview or if I don't even qualify till mains, even after three attempts, so I would not go for fourth attempt and I would do my post graduation, that is MD. Like I wanted to do MS in ortho. So that's what I had planned in my mind. So thankfully in my first attempt only I went till interview. So second attempt I cleared. So I was lucky enough, I would say. So it is not the same for everyone. So people sometimes you out of one or two questions may you will not clear prelims. It may happen every only once or twice. So it's not that even after three attempts, if I would have maybe cleared in sixth attempt. So there was a possibility of me clearing in sixth attempt also. But I couldn't have spent another 3-4 years only thinking that I may clear in sixth attempt. So that's what I had thought. So it may be very personal. So personal choice, and it is left to that particular individual.